number, Miss Roxy Hart would like to sing a song of love and devotion dedicated to her dear husband, Amos.
Sometimes I'm right, sometimes I'm wrong, but he doesn't care, string along. He loves me so, that funny honey of mine. Sometimes I'm down, sometimes I'm up, but he follows round.
You know what I mean? Violated?
Oh, I know what you mean.
Or something. Think of how terrible that could have been. Good thing I got home from work on time. I say I'm telling you that.
Fred Casely?
How could he be the burglar? My wife knows him. He sold us our furniture.
Lord knows he ain't got the smart.
Lied to me. She told me he was the burglar.
You mean he was dead when you got home?
She had him covered up with a sheet telling me this cock and bull story about some burglar and that I ought to say that I did it because I'd be sure to get off. Burglar!
Now he shut up his trap!
And I believed her!
I can't stand that sound!
So she was two-timing me, huh? So she can just wait for all that. Boy, I'm just trying.